any information, any statement, any individual who has helped them in India, that should be brought to our notice. That's why I said, please be patient. We have some investigations, some indicators where some transaction has taken place to India also.
Actually, you tell us.
देखिए बात यह है कि ये थी इन्फॉर्मेशन, उन्होंने हमें कोई एविडेंस प्रोवाइड नहीं की थी, कुछ लीड्स थी और उस इन्फॉर्मेशन को हमने ट्रांसफॉर्म किया इनटू एविडेंस, विजिबल एविडेंस. फॉर एग्जांपल उन्होंने तो हमें बताया था कि लोकेशंस क्या हैं, उन्होंने तो नहीं हमें पता था कि कितनी आपने उन्होंने बुलेट जो कि डिग्गी खरीदी है, उन्होंने ये तो नहीं बताया कितनी लाइफ बोट्स थी, उन्होंने तो नहीं बताया था कितने लोग इन्वॉल्व हैं, उन्होंने तो नहीं हमें बताया था काउंट्स कितने हैं, उन्होंने तो नहीं बताया था कि हमाद जो है वो उसका सरगना है वो चलता रहा. ये तो हमारी अपनी इन्वेस्टिगेशन है. आई मस्ट क्लैरिफाई इट, वी एक्सेप्ट टू नेम्स, ऑल दीज नेम्स विच हैव बीन आइडेंटिफाइड, दिस इज द रिजल्ट ऑफ द हार्ड वर्क अंडर द लीडरशिप ऑफ द डायरेक्टर जनरल FIA. The entire team spent day and night. I know because I was with them. It is their hard work. That's why I say our sincerity is beyond. We have gone extra mile. अगर हमने सिर्फ टरखाना होता तो फिर वो जो information आई थी हम कहते थे ये बंदे मिल गए. That's it.
Here mean business again. Evidence, evidence, and evidence. Credible evidence. And for credible evidence, we both countries have to work together. Therefore, it is very necessary. The information which we have requested. On this matter must be considered to be given to us. But three questions are then I have to leave. Acha aap bata lady let that you please.
How much money came from Spain to finance this?
Oh, this was not very in millions. It was just about $238 which was paid to take that domain name. But the question is not what is the amount, the question is the link. Because somebody sitting in Pakistan or India is using Spain and Italy system, so see their brain, see their technical know-how. That's why it worries me that sitting in Pakistan and India, they are using the system. They are in fact exploiting those systems to their benefit. So that's why we'll be needing the help of from these countries. Ji baat bole ja ek sec ek sec.
I just want to note all these people named in the FIR.
Some of them, yes, but we will come back with full details. Because you see, let me clear you one thing. The inquiry was under the FIA Act. We all know that investigation starts once the FIR is lodged. This FIR is lodged today. If you ask this question. After maybe 3 to 4 weeks, yes, I'll be able to give you a full reply. Ji, aap aapne ji, aap ek ek.
Another part. You said that 9 people went out in a boat from Karachi, but the information is 10 people went carried out the attacks. So where is that missing?
No, that's what we are working out. No, that's now with the investigation we'll find out. We have to go what information we have, what we have investigated. All these small variations will be actually clarified with India. Don't worry.
Just two parts. One, the information you shared before national and international media, is it a final finding or you will be sharing more findings?
No, it's not final.
Number two, as you said that the investigation will continue. On what points and grounds further investigation you will like to continue?
Now, you know, according to the law, we can have 30 days remand of these accused, and we'll try our best to complete whatever the Pakistani portion is. But unfortunately, it does not stick there because you know the leads are spreading all over the world. So before a final charge sheet is done, we need that information which we have requested to India. We need information from Spain. We need information from Italy. We need information from USA, and also from Russia, because one of the domain name is being led to Russia. So that means it is cannot be included immediately. But if the international community, including India, helps us, we'll be able to complete within 4 weeks. But if it does not complete, obviously we'll have to continue till we complete the entire set of investigations.
India jo hai shuru se ye kehta raha hai ki Pakistan ki sarzameen istemal hui hai. Is ye jo bhi report aapne abhi tak taiyar ki hai hamari government ne, isme aap ye jo kuch baatein aapne ki ye establish hota hai ki ye plan Pakistan ne kiya gaya tha?
Dekhiye ji, maine aapse badi डिटेल से इंफॉर्मेशन की है, शेयर की है कि अभी हमने इंक्वायरी रजिस्टर की हुई थी, उसके बाद हमने एफआईआर अब लॉन्च की है।
कि अगर ये प्रूव होता है कि ये लोग यहाँ के हैं तो ये नॉन स्टेट एक्टर्स हैं। आपने देखा 9/11 में सऊदी भी इन्वॉल्व थे, इजिप्शियन भी इन्वॉल्व थे, दूसरे मुल्कों में लोग इन्वॉल्व थे, तो ये तो नहीं कह रहे थे कि स्टेट आ गई है, उसकी सरजमीन हुई है, ये तो इंडिविजुअल एक्ट है। दिस इज एन एक्ट ऑफ इंडिविजुअल्स हु आर नॉन स्टेट एक्टर्स एंड देयर पर्पस इज टू क्रिएट टेरर फॉर देयर ओन मोटिव्स एंड दोज मोटिव्स नीड टू बी डिटरमिंड एंड इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट पाकिस्तान एंड इंडिया बोथ हैव टू वर्क दिस आउट फॉर द फ्यूचर पीस फॉर दिस रीजन।
ये जो 8 बंदों के खिलाफ एफआईआर है, उनके कुछ नाम बता सकें?
अच्छा, मैं ये करूंगा, बिफोर आई आफ्टर आई लीव आई विल आस्क वन पर्सन, विल गिव यू द टू नेम्स, आई विल नॉट डिस्क्लोज रेस्ट ऑफ द नेम्स यू विल हैव एंड अ स्मॉल डिटेल्स, बट आई वुड नॉट लाइक टू शेयर, बट don't take it negative, but one person I'll share more details with you so that you have their thirst. The guy who have been arrested and we feel that he was the main operator behind these terrorists is namely Hamad Amin Sadiq. He was born on 19 September 1971. His father name is Muhammad Amin. We have his ID card, we have his address, and we have his linkages, and he's the one who had basically he's from south of Punjab but presently residing in a rented house in Karachi, but he's now presently he's with us, so he doesn't have rent, he's in our custody. yes
Malik sahab, ye bataiye Malik sahab, aapki press mein ek clarification ye chahunga
ji,
ki ye jo aapne 8 bande giraftar kiye ye to Pakistan ke hain, jo 10 wahan gaye the kya wo 10 ke 10 yahan Pakistan se gaye the?
जो यही चीज हम इन्वेस्टिगेट कर देखें, जो चीज एक पेरेंट होती है इन्वेस्टिगेटर जो होते हैं उनको ये देखना होता है कि उन्होंने कोर्ट में जाना होता है, उन्होंने हर चीज को बड़ा डाइसेक्ट करके देखना होता है, क्योंकि उन्हें पता है कि कोर्ट के सामने जाना है, एक अच्छा वकील सामने होना है, उसने उसकी ठीक ठाक उस वक्त धुलाई करनी है वहां पर। सो देयरफॉर हम कुछ नहीं उस वक्त कह सकते, अपेरेंटली जो हमारे पास इस इंफॉर्मेशन है, यस दे they did sail from Karachi near Thatha, but we have to go and prove to the court ke ji yahan se gaye the. That's why it's important ke India and Pakistan jo milke kaam kare. Finally, my appeal to the Indian authority is the information which we have requested, this is to make the prosecution strong so that we can prosecute them successfully, successfully to the extent they are convicted, and that is our common responsibility, and let's work for it together because we want these culprits to be brought to justice and set a precedent for future. Thank you very much.
Bas yaar, phir karenge aap baat, no identify nahi hai na, to kaise kahenge Pakistan se?
तो पाकिस्तान के गृह मंत्री रहमान मलिक ने पहली बार माना है कि साजिश पाकिस्तान में रची गई। साथ ही उन्होंने कहा कि इस हमले का मास्टरमाइंड लश्कर का मुखिया लखवी था। उन्होंने बताया कि आतंकवादियों को लखवी ने